Yay!
What about Stephen? Is he on right now?
Yay!
Stephen's handing out.
I can only grab one.
She can't open it.
I haven't got it yet.
It's a story, Toby.
From the front.
See, it's Journey of...
this one!
I'm trying to sit there and see this in front.
Yeah, but they're only...
I'm moving again. Oh, yeah. What's covered in time?
Yes.
No. That's enough, Derek.
Isabel.
I thought she was tossing it in the rubbish.
Careful.
Careful, you don't want to break what's inside.
Hey. Don't put the chocolates under the light.
Oh, it'll melt.
Turn the light off. Put them over here.
Brown, they'll keep running safe.
No, you won't.
I need scissors.
This is what I got.
I don't know why people do this.
I don't know why you're cutting through your present. What if you've just ripped the present apart?
Dad, that's why I said I'll go another book, because this was a present for the teacher.
I feel like she's going to break it.
I know.
That's a great idea, whoever done this, because this is going to save us on Christmas next year. All the presents will still be here by next year.
Sunscreen.
Why was that, Isabel? What happened?
Sunscreen.
Did you get major burn?
Why did you need sunscreen?
Major
don't go red.
She got this stuff.
She got major burn.
She gets sunburn. What is it? It is a
SIM card.
SIM card. Well, my grandfather doesn't have that, does it?
No, you just looked on the back. Seriously?
Yep.
I can watch Bradley at two different angles. What do you got there, boy?
Treasure X.
A what?
A Treasure X.
What do you think? What's a Treasure X?
Treasure X is a...
Yeah, it's Treasure X.
It's Treasure X!
Oh, no, because I know the shape of it. I know the shape of Treasure X.
That's not fair.
You know what? They come out with really good stuff. Yeah, they come out with legendary...
No!
I know it's Treasure X because I know the shape of it.
High five, that's Toby.
And he's not impressed.
Glad whoever picked that one out done really well. Let's see if there's another hexagon.
I told you that's what the boys would want.
Let's see if there's.
See what you got. Let's see what you got.
Oh, and a watch.
Oh, you
got an Apple Watch.
You wanted an Apple Watch. You got an Apple Watch.
An Apple Watch.
Don't forget your Apple to go with your Apple Watch.
Here you go. Eat it.
You remember that
you wanted an Apple Watch?
Yes. Yeah. So you got an Apple
Watch. Just toss that in the bin.
Guess he didn't like the Apple part of the watch.
Thank you whoever gave me a box. Moonbeans!
Whoa!
The box is so you can draw on it and create your own box.
Mmm.
These are nice. I can make camera.
Alright.
Oh,
now this is from Sarah.
Oh. Yeah, it's chocolate.
That's why she moved. I'm pushing me out of the way.
Can I guess?
Yeah.
Chocolate.
After show.
Why are you laughing, Paul? I have no idea. It's so light.
It's just a plain box.
It's just a box.
Open it already!
The anticipation fire is killing you.
Is it?
Oh, I can't wait.
The lolly pistols. You put the lolly in.
What's
the
wrong with you?
Jar.
Why is she getting her phone out? I'm not opening this. Now this is going to blow up in your head. This is a bomb. He's recording my last will and testament right here.
Open it.
Seriously, can I?
That's a long time ago.
What? I can't open it. Oh, I got it.
5 years ago.
Savoring the moment here.
You should.
No, it's not tickling.
Dad, if it was tickling, it'll be over by now.
Yeah. Oh, you'd all run.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. I'll take the bomb out and get rid of it. No, you'd all just run. Leave me.
Ah, for Christ's sake. God damn.
Yours,
at least if I punch him.
I'm writing that shit.